guys, welcome back to this week's video. I have a special guest, Buddha, and today we are doing this air drying clay. See, and these are stuff. So we're gonna see how it like does come back. Oh my god, that's so cute. Okay, so I just have to see, there's like all this stuff in here. So let's open it. And here's the clay. It's air. It's air going clay. I can't open this. Ow. There's no spot to open it. Okay, I don't know what this is. We're gonna have to look at the instructions. Here are the instructions. But we'll see how to do this. I'll look at the instructions. Is this the mold? So I know this ain't the mold. See? Where it dries on. Oh wait, it's a scan thing. Oh wait, this thing, this little circle thing, that's the mold. The ribbon, there's two. That's good. Is this chalk? There's this metal thing. Is that a battery? Here. Oh, it's wood. I was a bit confused. Okay, let's get the air and clay out. Keep bag sealed until you're ready to use. Remember to knead the clay approximately 2 minutes in order to That's a lot of hours. It takes 48 to 60 hours for it to dry. This thing is so sticky. Maybe that's why it takes so long. Okay, bad idea to do it on my chair. So we're gonna, excuse me, please move your butt. I'm gonna go get a plate. I got us a little bowl here. I'm gonna place the thing inside. That's a perfect fit, kinda. He has a really small paw. Okay, now we gotta take our air-drying clay. Open it completely. Yeah, I'll call you. Yeah, because he's just like leaving. Why do I feel like this looks like whipped cream? We're gonna use half of it because I think if you use half, it will be 28 to 40 hours. So that's what we need specifically. And Buddha, we're gonna wash your paw after, okay? It's not coming out. Oh wait, this clay actually feels good, kinda. Okay, I used half of it. We're probably gonna be needing all of it, but for now I used all half of it. Literally all of my paw, hand, fingers. Okay, now we're gonna place it down. I will be right back to clean off my hands. Buddha! Come here! Come here! Come here! Let me go wash my hands so he won't be scared. Okay, I washed off my hands because Buddha! Buddha! It's gonna be a little thick because I don't wanna like knead it out completely. Or it's just gonna be a mess. It's gonna take a while for it to dry. Mm-hmm. Now we just gotta go get the dog. Buddha! Come here! Piglet! Hold on. Again. I'm gonna wash your paw off. Okay, I have another special guest. She's gonna get bored. But now she's gonna stick her hand in this stickiness. Should dry by now. Okay, you ready? And plus, we're gonna wash your paw. I promise. And she took her hand out too early and it kind of ruined it. Okay, we're gonna wash our hands both together. Okay. Stop. I should think of something that's easier for her. No, not the couch. Come here. Okay. Is this the hand? Yes, it is. Come here. Go. That doesn't look good, but it's something. Now her paws are just dirty. That looks so cute. Now we gotta take it off the mold. First I gotta wash her hands because she doesn't like it. Come on, we're gonna wash our hands together. I'll be back. Back. Let's see. Oh, it's a clay spreader. Okay, so we need to spread it. I didn't even read the instructions. By accident. Since I don't have no dogs now, I'm gonna do it myself. And I hope this turns out good because I don't have any dogs with me. They ditched me, both of them. I think this is like 2 days and a half to dry. It's wet clay too. Okay, and let's start again. It's like I'm making slime. That's what I should do with clay. This is extra super sticky clay. I'm gonna do it myself because I wanna see how it looks. Pick up. Okay, that was a bad idea. I'm gonna see if I can make a bubble. This is wood, by the way. Oh wait. Yeah. Bubble not proof. Okay, and we're almost done spreading it, and we are done. Oh wait, was I supposed to take it off? It's fine. Look, it's already hardened on my fingers. Okay, so the shape I wanted. Buddha! Hold on. Buddha! Yeah, that was him. But I'm still gonna do it by myself. My fingers. Even if they come, I'm still doing it by myself. Okay, ready? think it's gonna fit my whole thing. So I'm gonna do half a finger. But I am going to spread it all over my bowl. Boom! And I spread it all in my bowl and do I like let it sit for a little bit? Here we go. And spin that one. You're saying I need aluminum foil. Next. It's messing up. Okay. You ready? I'm gonna take it out slowly. Use my finger. The C fingers. Okay, good. Now, apparently. Apparently you're supposed to, this is double-sided sticky tape. Oh my god, this is a fail. Now you're supposed to put it around on aluminum foil. Next time I do this, this is gonna be a woof a dog. Now it's just getting everywhere. Okay. I think I did this so wrong. Okay, this towel is not gonna do anything. It's just gonna stick. dried enough? So I got, I just washed my hands and now I'm getting dirty again. Okay, my room is covered in this stuff because I thought you had to put it on first. So let me clean it up with my paper towel. Oh, it's smearing. It's okay. Please say it's okay. It's not okay. How do I get the... not sticking. I know one way it's gonna stick. I put it like that and clean up the edges. And now we put it in. Make sure you put it the right size. Yes, it said that. You stupid, yeah, yeah. Okay, and up like this. I gotta put some more. That's a, oh no, it's stuck on. Hey. This tape on the side? I need it to be on both sides. I need double sided to be. I do want to buy it. It's, I think it's expensive and I don't want to buy it. We're gonna make a DIY right now. Boom. And we're gonna do this. We're gonna put a little. Make a little smiley face. Cause why not? Okay, to cut completely through the clay. Oh, so we're gonna have to pick up the extra clay. supposed to review. Okay, so we got some interesting steps here. We got to get stuff that's around with this. I don't think I'm doing this stuff right. Because this is a little straw. That feels illegal. Oh, I'm just making something. Okay, let it sit. And we're gonna put it on the stand. Oh, I'm blocking the camera view, sorry. And let's twist her mid. I'm actually using the big thing because the small thing did not work. Because we're gonna have to twist it. First, I'm gonna then twist the middle. And I'm actually gonna take it out the thing. Okay. Now we are left with this. Get the extras. Now we gotta let it dry. I kinda wanna make more. But we gotta let it sit for 24 hours. Nice to meet you. I'm sorry. Nice to meet you. All the extras I'm gonna take so I can make some slime. Let me put this aside while that dries. Oh no! We're gonna have to put this in the inside. Easy. Wait, where's the hole punch? It says hole punch. We're gonna take all, get inside the box so I can actually use the box. I'm making slime out of this right now because that dries is gonna take so long, and this is funner. Okay, so I'm gonna make something. Well, this string is currently drying. I'm gonna put the string on. Ooh. This is the string. And then you just like put it here. It's gonna be a built-in. Like, and then all you gotta do is tie it. I think this is stupid.